Hey everyone, welcome back to Victor Explains. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to download and install Jupyter Notebook on Windows 11 and 10 with easy steps. Step 1. Download Python. Alright, let's get started. The first thing we need is Python, since Jupyter Notebook runs on top of it. Open your browser and head over to python.org. Once you're there, click on Downloads, then choose Windows from the list. Now scroll down and select the latest Python release. At the bottom, you'll find the Windows Installer 64-bit. Go ahead and download that file. Step 2. Install Python. After the download finishes, open the installer. Before doing anything else, make sure to check these two boxes. This is important so Windows can recognize Python from the terminal. I'm going with the default settings here, so I'll simply click Install now. Once the installation completes, we can close the window and move on. Step 3. Install Jupyter. Let's install Jupyter Notebook itself. Open Windows Terminal or Command Prompt, whichever you prefer. To confirm Python is installed correctly, type Python space dash dash version and press Enter. You should see the version number appear. Now let's install Jupyter using pip. Type pip install Jupyter and press Enter, then let it install all the required components. If you see an update like this, just highlight the command, copy it with Ctrl plus C, then paste it into the terminal using Ctrl plus V, and press Enter to run it. When it finishes, Jupyter is ready to go. Step 4. Run Jupyter. Let's set up a workspace folder for our notebooks. I'll create a new folder on the desktop. You can name it anything you like. Open that folder, then right-click and choose Open in Terminal. To launch Jupyter Notebook inside this folder, just run the command Jupyter Notebook. This will open Jupyter in your default web browser automatically. Step 5. Create a new notebook. Now that Jupyter is running, click on New and choose Python 3 Notebook. A fresh notebook will open. Let's give it a name so it stays organized. Go ahead and type a simple Python command inside the first cell. To execute it, press Ctrl plus Enter or click on this Run button. And that's it, your Jupyter Notebook is fully set up and working. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe to our channel, leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.